How are you? Here we introduce the BOE IS-232 reader. This is the TB9 connect, reset, switch, two LED. There are three kinds of power source. First is a terminal block. The second is a mini USB. The third is the pin 9 of TB9. The voltage will support 5 to 27 voltage. On the rear side, you can slide switch to swap the TX or RX. Slide switch here. Here we call the dip switch. You can configure to choose the packet format. For example, this one is our default. For this one, you can set to different baud rate. For this configuration, we will report the raw data of the beacon. Thank you.